Upstream. I'm getting reds over here. So we got Mafia and Bonk versus John Ward and J-Not, aka the J Dubs Carry, and aka that and them. Mafia and Bonk, first seed. John Ward and J-Not, they're either fourth or fifth. Unless this is the four quarter
somehow.
Assuming
Mafia and Bonk are gonna...
I did not see it. But this definitely does look like a March seat counterpick.
What's with this text resolution? Jesus Christ. Come on, Lucas, get it together.
What the fuck?
It looks fucking totally normal.
I know. Lucas gets mad whenever I say anything about the stream. It's funny. Alright. Hurts my eyes. There we go. Did you see John Ward and J-Not's last round?
No.
It was really funny. They beat Stacy Stepdad and Terminator Slayer.
They're probably fourth seed.
But in a really funny manner. John Ward made like a really dumb comeback game one. How you doing, Ma? What's up? Take it.
So that's, alright, here's my team's pet peeve.
What?
When I'm at 100% and I have two stocks, and my teammate like looks at me and is like, hey, should I take it? Like, fucking yeah!
Always.
I'm out here stalling, dog.
Always.
But we gotta give some credit to the J-Dubs. Oh my god. JW.
It, unless they're already dead, you should be taking it. No hesitation.
Yeah, no, I agree. I never get mad when my teammate takes it.
Yeah, no.
And that's 2-0.
Sick. I'm going to order my food.